so excited you're here. It's gonna be so fun going out tonight. So here's the plan. While we get ready, we can have a couple of drinks here. And then I have a reservation at that rooftop restaurant and bar called Born and Raised. After Born and Raised, I have another res for that new speakeasy. Yes, that is the one. And then after the speakeasy, I was thinking we could go to Wolfie's Carousel. You know that bar that is has a carousel inside and the bar spins? Yes, I really, really want to go there. And then we can meet up with friends and just bar hop and do whatever we want downtown. Just see where the night takes us, you know? Okay, perfect. But first, let's get ready. And before that, let's have a drink. So I have a Truly for you. Not the best flavor, so sorry, but here you go. Okay, so I'm doing your makeup right. Okay, and you need an outfit, a going out top. Perfect, because I just did some shopping and I have some new ones. This is new, this is just like a shapewear top. But I have some really cute ones, so we can go over those after I do your makeup, okay? Okay. So what is the look we're going for? Are we going for glam? Are we going for like light effortless glow? Going for like mega, mega, mega glam? Okay. Do you want lashes? Maybe just mascara? Okay, yes, I'd love. So I'm gonna be taking very good care of you, as you know. So let's see what I got. I brought all my makeup out so we can sit on the floor. Let's see. Well, first things first, let me clip your hair back. I think I have a very good idea what I want to do. Okay, so we're just gonna wear with sunscreen, even though that doesn't matter. Such a good job, by the way. I'm gonna go in with this moon dust and side. Close your eyes. You just go closer. This is very careful, very careful. I'm just gonna run it over your eye. Some on the corner of your Okay. those were more like sexy, elegant tops. Let's look at these more fun ones. These are like fun party tops. Okay. So we have this like purple, very much Euphoria. I got this for a Euphoria party. But your head goes through this. It's a halter top. Yes. this cute little Tory Burch one, which is citrusy. So take a whiff of that. And then smell this. Juliet has a gun one. This one, I agree. This one is definitely your vibe. With like the sexy makeup and the corset, like the floral corset. Oh, this is just